You don't know what the future holds. But when I think about that, it's nothing but gratitude. Not remorse or sadness, just gratitude for the time that I've been here, the amazing memories that I've had on this field. Been a lot of great moments. But, you know, I'm still undecided. We're all undecided about the future, and we're just going to enjoy Sunday night and hopefully have some more to play for.